Moses was a Cajun. He lived by himself in the swamp. He hunted alligator for a living. He just knock him in the head with a stone. The Louisiana law gon' get you, Amos. It ain't legal hunting alligator down in the swamp, boy. Now everybody blamed his old man for making him mean as a snake. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use him for alligator bait. Tie a rope around his waist and throw him in the swamp. Alligator bait in the Louisiana Bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Tippido, Louisiana, lived a man called Doc Millsap and his pretty wife and all. Well, they raised up a son that could eat up his bed and groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth. Called him Amos Moses. Yeah. Said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest, the meanest alligator, and just use one hand. That's all he got left, called alligator bitty. Left arm gone clean up to the elbow. Well, the sheriff got wind that Amos was in the swamp trapping alligator skin. So he snuck in the swamp, gonna get the boy, but he never come out again. Well, I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to. Well, you can so get lost in the Louisiana Bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Tippido, Louisiana, lived a cat called Doc Millsap and his pretty wife, Hannah. Well, they raised up a son that could eat up his weight in groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth. Called him Amos Moses. About 45 minutes southeast of Tippido, Louisiana, lived a cat called Doc Millsap and his pretty wife, Hannah. Well, they raised up a son that could eat up his weight in groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth. Called him Amos Moses. Sit down on him, Amos. Make it count, son.